Welcome to the Windows Club. If you have a slow keyboard response on your computer, which means that when you type it lags, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run System Maintenance. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command Control Panel and hit Enter. Go to System and Security. And then you'll find this option for security and maintenance, click on it. And then expand maintenance and click on start maintenance. Currently it is working, so it mentions stop maintenance, but in your case, please click on start maintenance. The next solution will be to adjust the character repeat rebate in the keyboard property. Press the Windows key and the R button together. In this, type the command Control Keyboard, hit Enter. In the speed window, you'll find repeat rate. If it is anything less than the fastest option, please push it to the fastest one, click on apply and then on OK. The next solution will be to turn off filter keys. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the accessibility tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select keyboard. You'll find the option for filter keys, please turn it off. Solution will be to run the DISM tool. Copy the command line mentioned here, right click on it and select copy. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, paste the DISM command and hit enter to invoke the same. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.